When corn was discovered growing wild in the Western Hemisphere, it was not much taller than field grass. Part of the corn crop is harvested before the ears are fully ripe. And today, corn is one of America's most abundant and valuable crops. Harvesting corn day after day is monotonous work. Mr. Olson has installed a radio on his harvester to make the time pass faster.
Thank you.